All right, sending you the target coordinates now. I'm sending you surveillance images of the gangs we're heading. Get a good look. As I'm sure you know, our operation requires weapons and gear that can't be traced back to us. The good news is that this city is crawling with gangs carrying that kind of contraband. Half of them in cahoots with this very police department. So today, we're gonna confiscate one cache of weapons and one stash of gear. If any of it ends up getting traced after our raid, it'll lead to these reprobates instead of us. I've sent you the coordinates of some appropriate targets. You don't need to hit them all. My advice is to investigate your options. Determine which gang is gonna have a loadout that suits your preferences and prioritize accordingly. As I was saying earlier, we need weapons and we need equipment. That's armor and masks. We don't want anyone at the Cluck and Bell factory catching a glimpse of your memorable face.
You can hit
and seize any extra equipment, whatever you get. We'll make sure it's available to you when we hit the factory. Any gangs you trifled with will have reinforcements waiting if you ever return. For example, to steal one of their cars. a lot thicker than the others. They're a formidable unit. Talking high power with meticulous security and military discipline. Do not underestimate them. They won't let any intrusion slide. Pushback.
Fall back! God damn it, got away!
troops on standby. You have yet to disappoint.
Good job. Now that you've secured all the weapons and gear necessary to take on a clucking bell factory overrun by the cartel, we should discuss your means of escape.